We're all created equal, but we do not all end up equal.
Alright, my favorite quote is that God would be too occupied in being unable to take her eyes off us to spend any time raising an eyebrow in disapproval. This really spoke to me because it shows that God is more worried about protecting us and not judging us based on our evil deeds, but rather how much good that we do.
"Sometimes it is necessary to reteach a thing its loveliness" is a quote that stuck in my mind after reading Tattoos on the Heart. It reminded me of how important it is to never lose sight of the loveliness God has planted in each one of us, and how we have to remind those who do lose sight of it. This is exactly what Gregory Loyal was doing for the Hopis. He was helping them to become their best selves and reach their potentials by helping them find the greatness in themselves they never knew they had. It is important that we find people who will help us become the best we can be in our own lives. It is important to never lose track of our own loveliness.
My quote from Tattoos on the Heart is, "You are the sky, everything else is just weather." I love the analogy of our lives being the sky and our mistakes as the weather. We can't let our mistakes define us because we are good and deserve love. We need to believe that we are worth something and decide to better ourselves by making the right choices every day of our lives. The stories contained in Tattoos on the Heart showed the small amount of self-worth present in the gang members of LA. Even when they decided to turn their lives around, they still had doubts that they didn't deserve it and that their mistakes could never be forgiven. But they can, because they were loved and cared for more than they know, and all that matters is the person they become, not who they once were.
Kinship. Not serving the other, but being one with the other. Jesus was not a man for others, he was one with them. There's a world of difference in that. I chose this quote because it perfectly demonstrates how we should practice our faith. We shouldn't just help our neighbor, but we should carry their cross so that they may reach their full potential.
It takes a special kind of person like Father Gregory to help all those people in need.
Father Greg Boyle is a great person for nursing. He's been doing for people for years and years by like winning awards and stuff. Viewers with the work he's done, and in the book he's opened up businesses and stuff, and like he's like changed people's lives.
The book proves that Father Greg is a present day saint.
Because of Father Greg starting Homeboy Industries, he has and is continuing to help former gang members change their lives for the better, and he has also changed my life.
Gregory Boyle's book, Tattoos on the Heart, has shown me a new realm of society I have always been told to avoid and fear. But perhaps the greatest places to learn are from the places you fear the most, and from people who you would think to fear the most. Don't you ever let society tell you that you are on the wrong path, nor determine your happiness and success by where you come from.
He has instructed me to always let people in and trust them.
If you believe in them, they'll have the confidence to believe in themselves.
You don't realize how lucky you have it until you read some of these stories Father Greg writes.
Tattoos on the Heart was a very, very interesting book. I highly recommend it for any other schools if they're willing to read a book about just some poor individuals who are just looking for the hands of God. The author, Father Greg Boyle, he wrote this book very beautifully, and all of his stories were just so touching on how all these poor souls found the hands of God and they were just saved and they were able to start a new life. I loved this book so much. 10 out of 10.
Did you read that book, Tattoos on the Heart, by Father Greg?
Yeah, I read it yesterday.
It was crazy. I'm not even part of a gang, and it really changed my life.
I know, it was such an influential book.
I hate walking through this.
I know, it's the South Side Gang.
Those two?
Yeah.
Oh my
God. Can we help you guys?
If you don't have money, we don't want you around here.
Exactly.
We don't mean any bother. We just trying to go get some pizza. You should read that book. It's good.
Yeah, you are right, you know, for once in your life.
I think you guys should read it. We'll be back, all right?
I know.
Can you hurry it up? I'm not getting any younger.
It's actually not that bad.
Did you guys read it?
Yeah. This could change our life.
Says the girl who never manages to do anything on time.
Why don't you guys come join us?
We can take you to Homeboy Industries.
What is that? Heaven?
I plan to run and read the whole thing.
Yeah.
Come on. Let's go.
Come on, Maria.
Read this chapter about compassion.
It's really worth it.
What are you talking about?
Kick it in that locker, you fool.
Hey, Father Greg said everyone gets a second chance, so he should too.
You know what? I learned a very valuable lesson. Look, I'm so sorry.
Let's kick it. All right, stop. Father Greg said, listen, got a call for a brand new mission. Homies, holding on to gangs tightly. No criticism, not even slightly. Will they ever stop, yo? I don't know. Take them off the streets and you'll know. If it seems that they act like vandals, nothing Father Greg and the boys can't handle. Love, like Jesus would do, an eye for an eye. Duelist, you'll rule heaven. We're going up, not down. Creating compassion in this homie town. Love us or hate us, we'll love you anyway. Find us ripping off fruits day by day. If there's a problem, yo, G will solve it. Check out this book while our school involves it.
Lives are turning, getting back on track with the skills they're learning. Quick to the point, no faking. Teaching homies love as they're baking. Loving them, they ain't bad criminals. They're truly good, just got bad intervals and high hopes for faith in oneself. Not alone, I believe in myself. Rolling with my homie G though. Gang signs down so our faith can grow. Homeboys on standby, working just to get by. Did you stop? No, Father G arrived. In the end, success don't matter. It's about sharing your faith like a platter. Past is gone, yo, so I continue to East LA.
Beachfront Avenue!
Me host, never good at waiting. Down in the dumps, their hope was fading. Helpless, cause they're out with their mob. Homies with probs and G with jobs. Ready for the change God has. Homies acting ill cause they ain't faithful. Shots rang out like a bell. They grabbed his cross so they won't go to hell. Waiting on the slow work of God. Tattoos on the heart, G with the squad. Homie to homie, the mission's packed. They're trying to get away before they fall off track. G on the scene, you know what we mean. They passed me up, confronted all the dope fiends.
If there was a problem, G will solve it. Check out this book while the school involves it.
One more.
Check out this book while our school involves it.
One school.